Yeah, only if you touch them.
Here, the smaller purple ones you can actually hold.
Yeah, I'll pass.
Okay. Actually, this one's even cooler.
If by cool you mean gross and slimy?
No, you don't even have to touch it.
Jeez, Jasper, what the hell?
What? Come on. Hey, admit it, I got you good.
All you got was a place on the couch for the night.
Gabby, my throat. I can't.
I am not falling for another prank.
I need help.
Babe!
You got me.
We got you, sir.
No, don't take me to the hospital,
sir,
no.
Sir, you've been shot.
You've been in combat before, right?
Sir, so I know what the SOPs are.
Okay.
You gotta relax.
Okay. Listen to me, just fix it, okay?
Sir, we need to get you to the hospital.
No.
I said don't touch
it. Hey, ma'am. Look, I sit in a room with Clarence and the rest of the guys. And the only time I know when something's funny is when the rest of them laughs. Everything. All day. It's just this much off.
Hey. Get the fuck out of here, cunt. Say, get him the fuck out of here before I fuck him sideways this Sunday. He didn't tell you.
So that's your brother. We the only family we got? Where was family at when I did time?
You know, I always thought Dad should have got custody because you're so fucking controlling.
Nick, you are allowed to be mad at me.
See, you're fucking controlling me right now.
I have made mistakes, and I wish that I hadn't, but I did. But what you are saying right now, it does not make any sense, okay? This is not you. This is not you. This is the drugs talking.
What the fuck does that even mean?
Psychological terror.
What are you doing right now, huh? I gotta go.